Hello friends, welcome to our Technical Tunes channel. Before moving to the topic, do visit our Technical Tunes channel homepage and hit the subscribe button. You will get daily one tech video update to your email if you hit the subscribe button. We also create animated videos for your website. Drop a message at Technical Tunes Facebook fan page if you are interested. You can also get the latest tips and tricks of Android mobile if you hit the like button at our Facebook fan page. Thank you. Hello friends, today I will be showing you how to hide your personal information by using a image, friends. So you can do it in your mobile as well. So just go to the Play Store, do search for this steganography, friends. So do remember this steganography, this lock and icon symbol, steganography master. I will leave this link in the description as well. Don't worry about it. Download and install it. Just open the app. So once you open the app, you need to click on this encode text, friends. So here you can manually capture your photo by clicking this camera, or you can import a image by clicking over here in the clicking here gallery, friends. So once you click on this, it will be showing you the options. Now select the explorer and do select the photo that you want to import here. See this image, I have selected this image, friends. So I have selected this image, friends. So once you select image, it will I have selected this image, friends. So once you select this image, click the text option over here and do enter all the information, friends, that you are that you want to hide over here. Just like this, I have written Technical Tunes. After entering all the personal information, just like your password or whatever it may be, just tap on this OK button, friends. So once you click on that OK button, here you can change the name of the photo, friends, output file. So I'm giving here 234. So no need of any password, friends. Just click on this encode button. See, this photo has been stored in this path, friends, storage emulator steganography master, and here the photo is. So I will show you the information that I have entered now by taking that picture again from the gallery. So I am clicking start over here. See, if you want to see what inside a image, then just click on this. If you want to enter a personal information in the image, just click on this encode text. If you want to reveal what's inside an image, then click on this decode text. I am clicking decode text now and picking it from gallery now. So here you remember the path, right? Emulated so so where is the file? See, yes, steganography master, and this one is the image that I have added the text. So import that image, friends, and see. So by clicking here decode option, you will see the personal information you have written or someone has written. So you can reveal the personal info behind the image by using this app only, friends. So by using this steganography master app only. So this way you can store information by using this app, and you can also reveal the information from the image for using this app, friends. So that's it, friends. That's all for now. I will leave this link in the description as well. Hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up, do comment and share with your friends as well. Do subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching. You guys have a great day. Bye bye now.